Deputy Christine Kenner of the Harris County Constable's Department arrives with a court warrant. He gives Jassen and Moss the legal authority to remove the dogs.
There's a lot of places for the dogs to hide, because we'll deal with them. We're not going to leave any of them property. You're gonna get bit, you're gonna get bit, stop. Secure the dog, just let him use that.
What do you mean, watch my leg?
Don't bring him that close to your leg. Yes, put your left arm farther forward.
This way?
Okay, you have more control, farther forward, move the dog. You have better control. There you go.
Moss gets her first lesson in how to use the catapult.
There you go. That's why you want to put the catapult, because as soon as we start messing with one, you saw what his reaction, if all you have is a leash, you're gonna get bit. Now we'll do is transport the animal back to Houston FPCA, where we met in a dark field holding facility. And then the veterinary staff will evaluate the animal, and we'll begin our paperwork for work one.
Miles east of Houston, animal cruelty investigator Dana Moss and Dr. Virginia Grolinger have come to present evidence in the Chambers County Courthouse.
He's gone.
Judge Jimmy Sylvia is hearing the custody case relating to the sick horses seized by the Houston SPCA 2 weeks ago.